Can Mark Schoner please report to the shift supervisor's office? Mr. Mark Schoner.
Like PK at their offices somewhere ahead.
Thank you. and more. Stay with us on City Eye Channel News. We're all the news.
There should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there. Find you, Faith.
Thank you.
close to PK Central now. Somewhere below you.
jackpot. Think I found the nerve center, Merc. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. Just seen him on a camera, on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in a lion's den. So please, haul ass out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out, now.
Aw, oh, shit!
Around with them, just run. There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out. You by the tracks? Hitch a ride, girl. Nice work. Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus and warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.
Just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover. Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
The trial of Kate Connors is likely to take place in the next few hours. As usual, City Eye Channel News will be first on the scene with the results as soon as they're announced.
Thank you.
You need to find a way off those car decks, babe. You should be able to reach the ventilation room from that level. Could be a way to get through. Find a way off that level before reinforcements show up, Faith. There's got to be some way through. Says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck. Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Watch him. I tried to warn you off.
I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? Like you did with your family.
The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith, not just survive.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people.
He found out about Icarus.
They had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
Thank you.
Get away from him, Faith.
That drop. I'll get onto Krieg. See if you can lose him. Krieg's gonna drop the rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Kate's convoy.
Kriegs just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
Ha!
Convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connor's convoy, what's your status? Over. Looking good. Route is clear. That convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connor's convoy, what's your status? Over. Looking good. Route is clear.
What's happening? Report! Report! Over!
Go! You gotta get down there. Shit! Too late! They know where you are now.
Faith? Easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay? God.
Oh.
Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some of the bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the Shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
Ain't gonna happen, Faith.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
Thank you.
security firm Durandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units to locate Connor's secure. It is believed that he has been helped from the Robert Koch murder case. More updates on the hour.
Good work, Checker.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, your Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Not limited on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures. suits are available at our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-back snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Thank you for visiting the trial. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
Has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The Shard boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-back snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room. You're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent.
Thank you.
This area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith.
Thank you.
an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there. Emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith. Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn! Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller! 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 Miller!
couldn't...
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable. And this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an end. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith! Sooner or later, you have to jump!